Leo, it's your turn for your love reading. Whoever you're inquiring about, whether you're single, in a relationship, in a partnership of any kind, let's get into your reading. All right, what you're going through within the relationship for Wands in Reverse, what the other person's going through is the Knight of Pentacles in Reverse. And what you're going through inside within the relationship, Page of Pentacles, and what they're going through inside the Eight of Pentacles. Alright, usually the Four of Wands, I always get confused with it, but I always feel like it's, you know, a wedding celebration. But within a reverse, I feel like... okay, I had to re-look it up, what I wrote for the meanings of the cards, because usually it means community, home, celebration, but in reverse, it's a lack of energy, transience, or home conflict. So there could be some conflicts going on within the relationship, but not to worry. So maybe you feel conflicted within the relationship. Maybe things aren't as balanced as what they appear. And this other person has the Knight of Pentacles. So I feel like they have an open heart to give you their value, their time. So they value this relationship. They value the time with you. But I don't know what brought up the conflict. So you have the Page of Pentacles. So it's kind of like opposite. Like you feel like, you know, they could be feeling like they're offering you something. They value your time with you. Maybe it's only a short time, but maybe you don't feel like they value enough. Like they're not giving you the time and day. That's a feeling I'm getting from this. So they want to create something, but for whatever reason, it's not creating. Like it's kind of like you're like two people who have honest intentions of giving in the relationship aren't really giving the right way, I feel like. Like, it's kind of imbalanced with that, if that makes sense. Like, they're giving maybe a percent of the, I don't know what, income, percent of their income to you, and you're giving percent of your income, or percent is not the way it needs to be. Like, there's an off balance when it comes to giving the time and resources. Like they're missing something now. Like there's something missing. Like if you put two of these, you know, this person's giving something. This person's giving something. But it looks like with it in this kind of upright, it's kind of like this person's looking at this person, but this one's person's holding on to something. So I feel like maybe Leo, you're holding on to something about the conflicts within the relationship that is driving a wedge in between the relationship. But ultimately, I feel like they want to create something with you, but for whatever reason, they can't. So let's get more into depth of the relationship, what's going on. So Queen of Pentacles, so maybe money issues. Death in reverse. The Devil in reverse. The Hierophant. So I feel like right away, before I get into the other cards, I feel like it could be a money issue. That's what my first instinct was. Death card. Maybe someone's not ending something. Or maybe someone did end something with someone. Or you're just seeing this in another person. So there's an ending when it comes to money. Like someone's not giving money here. Like fully committing to something. So the Devil in reverse. It could be a codependence relationship, where maybe one or the other's not giving to something. And the Hierophant. So, usually Hierophant has to do with institutions. It could be some spiritual knowledge as well. But I always feel like it's more like, you know... let me look. Sorry, I had to look. Usually in reverse, it means rebellion. New approaches. Tradition. So anything that's traditions, I just feel like maybe this isn't a traditional relationship. I mean, you could be in a relationship with someone of the same sex, or, you know, you're bi or something. But I just feel like it's more of the energy, what I'm feeling from it. It's more about a committed relationship. So this could be about a past situation. Some of you could be dealing with an ex that ended a long time ago or should have ended and hasn't ended. And it has to do with money. So you're not fighting with this person, I feel like. Or this person's not fighting with you. So there could have been could be dealing with see some earth signs, Scorpio, Capricorn, Aquarius, or Gemini, Libra. Just trying to get more out of here. So you don't want conflict. This other person may have not want conflict, but I feel like you're trying to persevere through this relationship, or they're trying to persevere, but you know, the perception of things are kind of out of whack, I feel like, especially when it comes to speaking up, speaking your truth. You could be dealing with a water sign as well, not offering your love, not offering your commitment to. I just feel like you wanted, maybe in the past you wanted a new beginning with this person, but you're waiting too long probably. So you felt like, you know, it was a useless cause. It was a useless conflict to keep putting in time. That could be why this is showing up. You're putting time and effort. So I feel like with all these pentacles, I feel like you invested a lot in this relationship, but I feel like you're having a hard time manifesting something new. Maybe with this person or another person. And they're taking their sweet old time, I feel like. And you're tired of waiting. You're tired of the conflicts. You want things to be over and done with. You could be in a transition of a divorce. Could be, especially with the Hierophant right there. Where you want things to be done, out of the way. But someone's holding up the their sweet old time with it. But I feel like there is some loss of money here that you're trying to gain back. So whatever the reason, you know, I feel like this is the past tense too. You know, you've been waiting for a long time on maybe money to come in, and it's not coming. Let's see if we can get some more cards. Pause it. All right, Leo, these are the other cards. I feel like with this card, you know, this person's not expanding. This person doesn't want to expand with you. I just feel like you're having a hard time in trying to plan for something. Especially when it comes to this earth sign. So this could be a total different person you're dealing with. Where they're not wanting to, like, reciprocate with you. They're not wanting to work with you. I'm feeling like all this negativity, you know. And I feel like it's someone, could be someone outside of the relationship, especially this earth sign. I'm feeling strongly Virgo or Taurus, but it's more Virgo, I feel like. They're not wanting to reciprocate in this relationship. So this could be something you're dealing with, or something someone else is dealing with, which I'm feeling like that maybe an outsider you're looking in. And, you know, there's no giving and receiving in this situation. Like, it's in and out energy. It's not really honest or dependable. And I feel like, you know, there's kind of like this feeling of indecisiveness. Like, someone needs to make up their mind, but they're not making their mind. Let's see if we can get some more cards. Okay, these are the other cards when I shuffled that came out. King of Wands and Page of Wands. So someone is not making up their mind about something on moving forward. They're having a hard time moving forward. So I feel like something that has to do with your money or finances, you're not getting like the same amount. Like, you two are not, like, when I look at this, you know, I just feel like two people offering something. But then they want to create something, but for whatever reason, it's not creating. So this could be something totally different from, you know, this part of the reading to this. So I feel like with this, that, you know, someone's not wanting to move forward with someone, especially when it comes to giving and receiving. Like, there's a total imbalance when it comes to this earth sign, that they're not wanting to reciprocate with you. or someone that you're seeing. They're just kind of flaky, I feel like, in and out, not really making up their mind on that. So hopefully that resonates with one of you. Bye-bye.